started the week by going to the Supreme Court on Monday to be able to file my comment on the motion for reconsideration that was filed by my opponents on the 25%, 50% shading. It is sad to note that this week we take cognizance of the 100th week since the June 30th filing.